The lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks. Businessman with a needle and a spoon. Coyote chewing on a cigarette. Pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Listen, my sense catches up with me.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. My name is Madison.
My name's Olson.
And we are Almost Heaven Hauling. Today we are back with another video. We are doing the much requested long awaited truck tour video.
Woo!
The boys are with us. They're super excited. So let's get started.
It's our party. We can do what we want. It's our party. We can say what we want. It's our party. We can love what we want. We can kiss who we want. We can screw what we want.
Hanging out here at the Pomona Yard. California, that is. Thought I'd give y'all a proper introduction here. Yeah, so here we go. We got a little Detroit diesel power going on here. I don't know how much horsepower she's got. Maybe 375, but she climbs hills pretty well. She's governed at 65 miles an hour, which sucks because there are situations where you run into another driver from another company who's also governed at 65 miles an hour and can't pass them. Got a little
shoe Bowser.
Two tanks, one on each side. We got our load locks. She ain't the cleanest, but yeah, that's pretty much it for the outside. All right, so here we are from the driver's perspective. We got the 2020 Freightliner Cascadia. She's got the automated 12-speed transmission, which we hate. And like I said, she's governed at 65 miles an hour.
Boo.
Boo. So we have our volume controls. I do like this. The steering wheel is great. We have our volume controls up and down, round and brown. You got your little... flip through these different options here. Bear, can I help you? What's wrong, buddy? We usually just keep it on speedometer. Moving over here, we have the most essential. You have your chapstick holders. Then you got your cup holders, of course. We got all our lights here, your sleeper dome, the ambient light, which we'll show you in a little bit when we go to the master bedroom area. dome light, yeah, pretty much everything here. Traction control, lane departure, because that's annoying as hell. We got our Qualcomm here. We don't really know if we like our Qualcomm mounted here. It's kind of in the way.
3 hours and 0 minutes of remaining drive.
Obviously, your temperature control is there. And the most important thing on our dash, our radio. We crank up that Morgan Wallen. We have the co-pilot seat over there with that with the plush. With the plush part. Sorry for all the dog hair. That's the view from the cockpit. Obviously the foam mount. So the best thing about the top bunk is our Coolatron cooler, which we got for Christmas. It was a joint gift from my sis-in-law and my mama-in-law. Right now, it's filled with a bunch of clear American flavored water because I don't drink regular water. I'm allergic to it. So that's the best thing. That runs off of a regular cigarette outlet. Extra clothes and stuff we have. Bunch of duffel bags. This is our dirty clothes bag here. Just put our dirty clothes in there and then obviously bungee cord it so it doesn't move around. And that's pretty much all there is.
All right, so something Olsen didn't cover was our absolute need to smell great, always. So we've got air fresheners galore. We've got one here, we've got one there, we've got one of the like automatic spray ones up there, and we've got one hanging back here in the bunk. And the one on the visor, shout out to Mackenzie. So now to the bunk, which is what everyone is concerned about. Everyone loves, especially Big Dog. He is, or we told you he would be, sleeping. Something a little bit unique to us. I just want to cover all of the things that we do that might make your life a little bit easier. We have a little snack bag here that we keep by the driver's seat with everything that we might need when we are driving, so we don't have to wake up our co-driver or anything else, as well as the trash bag here, which is easy access. And then the bunk itself, it's a twin XL?
It's a full.
Full, pretty much, yeah. So, you know, we try to make it cozy, try to make it homey. If you guys know me, it is my absolute goal to be cozy and homey always. And there's Big Doug, like I said, he does have a hoe paw. Oh, dude. He split his nail. Down here, it's really important to point out, we've got outlets, you've got the cigarette, whatever they're called. What is it?
Ports.
So for extra plugins there, we've got a power strip there. Over on this side, we have the fridge. It's actually a really good size fridge. And we've just went grocery shopping yesterday, so we're full. Welcome to our crib. And here's a junk drawer, just like utensils, straws. Crockpot is my new obsession. Shout out to Dad for that one. It can make like 40 different things, including yogurt. And I promise Bryce I'll make yogurt. And we've got a coffee maker here. That's probably our most useful purchase yet. We use it multiple times a day, every day. We love coffee. Up here is where our microwave is going to be, so I'll insert a picture of a microwave here. It's our last big purchase, I think, to make this complete. Up here we have got snacks galore. All the healthy things are mine, all the unhealthy things are Olsen's, and yeah. So that's that side. Turning to the other side, this cabinet contraption. Bear, you're literally ruining everything. This cabinet contraption is my space. These three are my drawers with pants, shirts, and a mix of all my things. This is our shower bag, easy access to that. And also, it's a really cool little compartment.
Slot
for extra storage as well. Olsen's got this upper cabinet here with all of his things. He also has his lower cabinet here with all of his clothes. And then up front here, we've got the dog's cabinet, food, bowls, leashes, treats, you name it. And over here is our cleaning supplies.
We'll probably just show you what's underneath the bunk, because there is storage underneath the bunk.
A lot of storage, yeah.
So we'll give you a brief
overview of under and over the bunk.
Yeah.
Okay.
Little boopity, little boppity. La-da-dee-da-dee, we like to party, dancing with Molly, doing whatever we want. This is our house, this is our rules, and we can't stop.
That concludes the truck tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If we missed anything that you wanted to see, just let us know in the comments below. Once again, if you're new, just like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll catch you again in the next one.
See ya.